There he is. Counting the days when he'll be president. And counting the days when he'll pollute the environment. So, what's your decision? Vote for him or not? Do not vote for him.